Never.
I remember when I used to be a marksman in the field.
A marksman in the field, you say?
I'm not a marksman in the field, though. I'm a rocketeer guy.
Oh, God.
I'm a miner.
Dixon's a dead man. Oh, what? What the fuck?
What do you mean you can't get in the game, Spartacus?
There's 24 people in the game.
You were just here.
I was, and I got disconnected.
Well, that's your own damn fault. I'm not leaving the game.
How'd you get disconnected?
Fuck you.
What's this? Oh, Jesus.
Do you think I choose to get disconnected?
I honestly think maybe sometimes you do. Just a couple of times. You're like, you know, fuck it. Let's just ruin everyone's time. Let's just disconnect.
Complicate everything for everybody.
There's somebody sniping.
Renee, there's about 16 people sniping. Have you been playing?
No, shit.
I just saw somebody near me snipe.
Well, that's behind enemy lines.
You
it's
need
scary.
To calm down with that sassiness. You know?
I'm not sassy, Gassy.
You are. Whoa. Gassy, sassy, gassy. First of all, you don't get to use that term.
I don't want to fucking place a block, dude. Stop.
Yeah, you do. It's Minecraft with guns. Place a block. Have something to drink. It's
mine guncraft.
Got someone. Oh, shit, there's a sniper. Got that guy, too.
Oh, hello, Renee. I'm going to charge you with
that. Max, no.
Yes.
I died.
I got it. I'm running
there. What happened?
Bitch, I got a gun. Oh, shit. Come out here. Yes.
Grabbing this health.
Oh, you had a very nice home in here.
Oh, no, don't kill me!
Child, where are you?
I'm in Renee's house. I just killed her and took her home.
That wasn't my house. Right,
I'm blasting into the field here.
I'm back in. Not.
Oh, that's okay.
You mean
I
didn't just commit like a home robbery?
That guy just took out both of us.
Hi, Renee. Oh, that's Pete. Murder. Never mind.
I am back in with my shotgun and my dynamite and my other thing. Actually, I want
to. Spike, can you tell us the ping of the server, how long it took you to get in, exactly the steps you took? I fucking stepped on my own mine!
Hey,
can you tell me how long it took to step on your own mine?
3 seconds.
Do you have a turret when you're a Rocketeer? Can you use this? Is this like a turret you can drop down?
That's a good question.
Oh shit, yeah, it is.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
What the hell? No way, I just shot you.
Be a turret. Be a good turret.
I'm gonna take out this bridge.
Get hit, Marcus. Single-handedly.
I don't even care if anyone helps me.
Wait, the entire bridge?
Why the hell am I down here?
You're
not even trying to take out your enemy blues, you're just trying to take out a bridge?
He's being selfish,
right? The enemy blues keep coming out over on.
I think you should help your team.
I think, yeah.
Wait,
we're the good blues. You're gonna say, oh, you're not gonna take out the good guy blues? You know, make it like propaganda, man. Make it seem like you're doing something wrong.
I see you.
Yeah.
Fucking evil son of a bitch.
Look at these care packages. You guys are dumb.
Dixon, you're taking out the bridge, you bastard. Give me it back. No. Give me it back.
Oh, you shit ass.
That was my bridge. You should have took out the good guy blues. But you didn't.
Gotcha.
I got Tim the Panda.
How about that? You should just not open your mouth ever.
Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh, wow. That was a long...
You know what? We should make an alliteration. Best buddy blues. We are the best buddy blues.
Best buddy blues.
Best buddy blues. Against the...
I'm fucking people up on your guys' team. Jesus Christ.
It's the shitty gay greens. You know, just... Yeah.
Whoa.
I can only have one turret at a time. Holy shit! Someone shooting me!
Yeah, it's killed the fuck out of you! Nice try, buddy. Nice try.
Do you see the tint of your color green? That's fabulous.
Look at that. Chills, me and you, 1-2 finish here.
What's up?
We're 1-2 right now?
I can't beat fabulous and go to war.
That's fucking... our team must really suck.
They do suck.
I know. You know, I'm trying to do what Dixon did and take out the entire bridge. You know, it's not a bad idea. And I realized I'm not stupid.
God.
Are you like who has the explosives?
It's not stupidity.
Well, when you're doing it with a hammer like I was doing, that's stupid.
I kind of like this map. It's kind of neat.
It's
I got away.
It doesn't take forever to get over to the fucking enemy.
I know you guys disparaged it, but that World War I map was pretty cool. Although it was an 83-minute game, the map was pretty cool.
How dare! Of course you're quick snoping.
I quick snoped you in your face. There's a stupid
Wait,
little
cubie
face.
Snoopy!
Cubie face.
Wow.
Oh, Jesus.
Someone else, too.
You're getting specific. You're adding adjectives to your insults. Very nice, very nice.
I want revenge. I'm coming for your revenge.
You should add an adjective to your revenge. I want, colorful revenge.
And I want brown revenge.
This isn't like Teletubby shit.
We're trying to teach the people, man.
Oh, okay.
Dixon, stop it! Renee! I will have colorful revenge.
What are we going to teach the people?
These pillars kind of look like penises, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, if you were to...
That no matter what people say,
get
you can be fabulous in war.
No, there's nothing fabulous about war. War is deadly and should be gritty and grim.
Fabulous.
No. War should look like Gears of War over and over.
Oh, no way! He's got a shotgun.
Fuck, I died.
Oh, okay. That killed
okay.
Marty, your microphone is peaking so hard.
Yeah.
You need to take a lesson from being
you. You need to EQ that shit, bro.
Oh. EQ. Turn that gain down, bro.
Turn that gain into.
I can't go around.
Check it out. Ready? Here comes the scream. It's not
gonna. It's a bunker. Ass.
Did you see that? It actually felt like he was really being attacked. Okay. Did you hear that, Smarty?
I can't jump over it.
Oh yeah, you're right. Okay.
Like, look, watch again. Oh God! You see? It just seems like we're being really attacked.
Shotguns are fucking OP, really close like that.
Yeah, make a pathway on one side.
I'm already gonna work in edgewise because all of you are talking over each other. So
we were just showing which like the scream and not peek. You know.
Yeah.
Renee.
Oh shit!
Look at this.
Like for instance, if I were to say to Chilled, like, Chilled. There's a monster right there!
Oh god, a monster! See, no peeking.
No distortion.
Are you
distortion.
With snowballs?
Yeah, it's a block shooter. It shoots the blocks and it makes a path.
Make me a path.
I like how Dixon were there just having a friendly conversation about snowballs and monsters and paths.
God damn it! Tim the Panda's dominating me.
I don't know where I'm going, but thank you.
Here, I'm throwing them. Hopefully they're hitting stuff.
I haven't killed a man so long.
That's it, I'm going marksman in the field.
There goes the panda. He just died.
We're losing. The best blue buddies are losing.
We are?
Yeah.
We're not the best blue buddies.
Well, I'm trying to use a different thing now because I keep dying.
Oh, Mega Mario, you mega slut.
The only downside is here,
Mario.
Though.
Mario, can you not say Mario? Is that impossible?
We don't,
did you just call Mario a mega slut?
Well, yeah, I did.
Mario is such a mega slut.
Dude, he got with all the princesses.
Stuck in a hole.
How could you say that?
What do you mean? How could I say that? Okay, you think he was just nailing Peach? No, he was nailing Daisy and Wario, okay? I saw the fiction.
Wario?
Yep.
You can say Wario, but you can't say Mario?
He's like, whoa, Mario. That's what he was doing. It happens every time.
At first, I thought he was going to say Birdo, and I was going to be like, what the fuck, man?
For you to not.
Oh!
The Mario character's hey!
Come on!
It's conjuring up a really bad image in my head.
I'm not soiling your childhood, am I? Is that wrong?
I never had a childhood.
Well, considering I just ran into the character called Granny Lover, so I mean, maybe that's soiling my childhood. Mega Mario is dominating me! Oh, fucking kinky bastard.
Never fucking
goodbye,
stop.
Pete!
Please.
I thought that was Renee for a second. It wasn't.
Oh, no.
It's just because they had a short name.
Yeah, see, I'm falling behind.
Oh, they destroyed that bridge! Holy shit!
How are you falling behind?
Yeah, we are not a fan of your bridge.
Oh, fuck!
A bridge to nowhere. The government would be happy with this one.
You mean the bridge to Terabithia?
I fell off the jizz bridge.
I knew you were gonna say that.
I was gonna say that!
I'm scared.
Wait, did you call the jizz bridge?
Get away from me! No!
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Why exactly is it the jizz bridge?
No!
Oh, man.
Why are we all on this
Why
side?
Do you guys have jizz ray guns? Jizz ray guns? Will you shoot? Oh my god.
Jizz ray guns.
Pew, 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 pew.
Oh god, there's semen everywhere.
Where did jizz ray go?
Gentlemen, blow your loads. Pew, 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 pew.
Where did jizz ray guns come from? I don't understand. I missed that.
Because Max or Nick had a snowball gun.
Show you can stop killing me, assholes.
I give someone 2 points. They shot the brick out from under my feet, and I fell and died.
Son of a bitch!
I feel like we can still bring this back within
a minute. Oh my god, what is that? I feel like I just keep getting hit with explosives.
Jizz gun!
A jizz ray gun!
It's alright, I will repair this land with my jizz gun. Yes.
It'll be sticky smooth.
No.
Oh god.
One left.
Vote wall.
We're winning all the...
Wait, why no Italy stuff? Why no Italy? We got Tokyo Neon, which is Japanese. We got Great Wall, which is Chinese, and we got Antarctica, which no one gives a shit about. Where is Rome?
It's at the end of the world, Jill.
Oh yeah, go to Rome and see all the boy touchers? No, thank you.
Boy touchers.
Jill, we should go to Antarctica.
Which one had Caligula?
That was Greece.
Okay.
Greece.
Well, let's not go there.
The guy who had he appointed like his horse as a senator or something.
What?
Wait, they only touch boys, so I'm pretty good. I'm safe.
Yeah, you can go chill around.
Yeah, that is your hair super short.
They'll be like, oh, boobs, oh, gross.
Oh my gosh, girly parts.
I realized
why would you want to touch those? Ugh.
They probably just feel like sandbags.
Oh yeah. My god, okay.
Sandbags.
Bag of sand.
I work in the field long enough.
Sand.
As we all know, that's what
where
boots,
is this guy aiming
feel like
from?
That.
I don't understand.
That's what I was told.
Oh god, where am I?
It's like a big bag of sand.
Oh, man,
I didn't have any kills for the last 4 minutes. I didn't have any kills for the last 4 minutes. I couldn't kill anyone.
I mean, I wasn't even playing as good as I was before, but...
I blame it on the jizz ray gun. The jizz ray gun.
Jizz ray gun gets everyone.